I was disappointed that I couldn't score a century, but at that time team needed us to go against the bowlers and hit boundaries, and that's what I did. So I didn't care whether I get century or no, but what my team demand was, I wanted to fulfill that. And yeah, I'm happy that my consistency is going very good, and yeah, just enjoying scoring runs. Yeah. On this track, I felt that 170 was a good score. It's just that Kushal Pereira played an amazing knock, and he just took the game away from us very quickly. The wicket was fine, and it was on a slower side. It wasn't like normal patter wicket, but it was a slow patter. And if you see in the first six overs of us and theirs, that's where they took the game away from us. When the spinners came, they were also not hitting the ball like that frequently, or their run rate wasn't like 10 against the spinner in the middle overs. So because the wicket was slow, so that's why, you know, it was like that.